So as you look back on your extraordinary career, what would you like people to think of as your major accomplishment?
My government career, I just hope that people think that I represented the United States well. I hope that people think that I represented our values, especially that we stand for people who have no voice for themselves. That people who are suffering in jail cells and putting their lives on the line for the very rights that we almost start to take for granted. You can say what you think and worship as you please and be free from the knock of the secret police at night, that we advocated for that, and we believed that no corner of the earth should live in tyranny. On my academic career, look, I hope that people think that I helped a whole new generation of kids, many generations of kids, find themselves and recognize that it wasn't ever my job to tell them what to think. It was my job to make sure that they thought in a rigorous and systematic way, and that maybe a few leaders that I trained will take that to their leadership positions.